Hello everyone, this is Nisha Meena and today I'm here to narrate a movie and the movie name is Three Idiots. This is the story of Farhan, Raju, Renjo who are the engineering student at the Empire College of Engineering, one of the best college in India. Farhan wants to become a wildlife photographer but he is pursuing engineering degree to fulfill his father's dream. Whereas Raju needs to improve his family financially condition but Renjo studies to earn language. He always tells his friends that not to learn by memory but to learn by hard and experimentally, and he always said all is well. The dean of college, Professor Viru Shastrabuddh, also called as Virus, always tries to put pressure on his student and tell them to study hard for good grades, not for knowledge. From this point of view, Chatur, also called as Silencer, become his favorite student. Virus labels Renjo and his friend as an idiot. One day they meet Pia, who is Virus' daughter, in a wedding. Virus spots the trio and tells Raju and Farhan that stay away from Renjo. After that, Raju moves to Chatur's house. Then the teacher day celebration was going on. Chatur gets insulted by everyone while he delivering a Hindi speech changed by Renjo. As a result, he begs Renjo that after 10 years, they would see who is more successful one. After some days, Renjo saves Raju's dying father with the help of Pia. Pia falls in love with Renjo. Then Renjo and his friend go to Pia's house, but accidentally Virus spots Raju and he calls him office next day. Virus threatens Raju to expel him. Raju can't handle the situation and jumps from third floor. But Farhan and Renjo try their best to recover their friend. After some days, Raju gives an interview for a job and Farhan decided to pursue his passion for photography. Then Pia's elder sister and Mona, and who is pregnant, goes into a labor pain. But due to the heavy storm, they could not go to hospital. Then Pia instructs Renjo to deliver a baby in a college common room. Then Virus realizes his mistake and he gives astronaut pen symbol of excellence to Renjo. But Renjo makes distance from his friend after the final year exam. Then after 10 years, Raju, Farhan with Chatur finds about the Renjo. Arriving at Shimla, they meet the real Renjo Das Chanchar. From him, they learn that the Renjo they know was actually an orphaned servant in the Chanchar family. Renjo Das' father uses him so that his son could take credit and advantage of Renjo's degree. Then the real Renjo Das gives Renjo address in Ladakh where he is a schoolmaster. Then Pia, Raju, Farhan meet reunite happily. But Chatur insults Renjo and asks him to sign the statement that he is the least successful one. Then Renjo reveals his real identity that he is the Fonso Vangde, a great scientist, and everyone is shocked. Actually, Chatur business company is under the contract of great scientist Vangde. Then Chatur realizes his mistake and the movie ends. The moral of the story is don't run behind the success. Achieve excellence first. Success will automatically come looking for you. Thank you.